I'll take more parts. Okay, we're almost there.
That place looks like it could be a good home site.
Let's check it out. Where you going, girl?
Found a truck stop out here that's in decent shape. Lots of space. It's even got an auto shop where we could repair our cars. Better take down that bloater before I'm sucking fumes.
Fuck.
Best to kill that bloater before it gets close.
All right, the bloater's dealt with.
What's up?
Lead on.
All right, killed that bloater. There we go. Let's survey the area here. It's got a nice little roof area. Nice. I like that. All right, let's explore the inner workings.
It's a fixer-upper, but this spot could be a place to set down roots.
That's right. Let's check in here. I hear one.
Watch yourself. Play
oh,
zombie.
Fuck.
Later.
Zed free for now.
Plus 300. Very nice. Let's claim this shit. Let's claim it. We need more beds anyway. We don't have enough space. Let's see. Did you just jump through the window? Oh, we need 930! Oh. Wow. Two large built-ins. Kitchen, fuel tank, watchtower, disconnected. Seating area, clearable. All right, we need 70 more influence. All we need is 70 more influence. Let's go to this watchtower over here. survey the area. Maybe that'll give us some more influence. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Idiot.
I spotted a ride that might still be able to rumble.
Swarm. If we clear that, that'll give us some influence. Got all these trailers around. Fuel pumps. Hell yeah. Crappy shed.
I know how to solve this. Seems like I'm done for now.
We still need meds, don't we? Yeah, we need meds big time. Let's clear that, clear that swarm.
I need a quick break.
There we go. Okay. We need meds. Pharmacy. We need that. That's where we need to go. Quickly. Almost broke. Let's change to this. Drop that at this point. It's damaged.
Stay alert. No telling what might still be lurking in there.
Meds is what we need. Zombies remaining.
This place is worth a careful search.
This place is loaded.
Okay, good find.
Comfy chair, 10 pounds. Standard backpack. What the hell is that? Drop that crappy backpack. I need that chair. Meds.
What do you need?
Lead the way.
She's almost full too.
It's something.
Firecrackers? No, we don't need that. Ooh, plague sample.
Not gonna fit.
I could give him this bat. Let's drop off.
Something on your mind?
Got a point.
A fuse? No, we don't need that. Alright, let's go back over and get that other those other meds. Alright, I'll probably be going for about another hour and then I'll call it a stream and take some lunch. Good, good, good. Crafting. And when we return all this stuff back to our base, we should be able to afford to get that new home.
We're zombie free for now.
Yep. Oh yeah.
That's heavy enough.
That's right. Am I missing something? Let's get back to the car.
Okay.
Let's go, go, go. Whatever you do, do not run over a bloater while you're driving. Poison will kill you. So if you see a big fat zombie who's real slow in the middle of the road, don't run over it.
I need this old car.
And if you do, well,
he could help us if he's still alive. I could try to find him.
That's your own fault, and you have to deal with the consequences of that.
There's a feral on the prowl.
Yeah, we're gonna drive away from that feral. Yeah. Drive right away from it. We are not fighting a feral at this stage of the game. No, sir. So what I'd like to do is upgrade our base, or move the base, add on more outposts, hopefully get like 3, maybe 4 outposts going. Deposit. Deposit all that. Oops. Did not mean to deposit the repair kit and the gas.
Yeah.
I got your back.
Home sweet home.
Okay, we have 976. We're good on stuff. We could trade. I need 1,000, right? I just need some influence. Let's take out this infestation.
What's up? Take care.
Okay, who can I bring with me? Colton is hurt still. I just got rid of Trish. Oh yeah. Let's get him on board. Where is he?
Good to see you.
I need your help with a little chore.
You're the boss.
I Alright, let's go down to that infestation. Let's drive. I don't think I'm gonna need gas on this run. Take out that infestation real quick.
I see a stranger over there.
They already got the screamer, that's good.
This place is clean. No dice. Damn, too loud.
Yeah.
Hey there.
What's up?
Hi there.
Design. Shit, they all got guns. Let's loot up some stuff and see if we can trade with them. Did we get our influence? 996. Let's go ahead and kill this swarm here. That's a large one. Let's loot up. Home and garden.
We have to improve our storage capacity. Unless we like losing stuff like this.
This will come in handy, maybe.
Pile of weapon remains. Hell yeah. Damn, this place is loaded. I already have a box of seeds. Take those chemicals. Yes, yes. Already have a water cooler. Magnum rounds, hell yeah.
Yeah.
Switch up.
Got a point.
Oh, we don't need those seeds. K. Computers textbook. Oh yeah. That's what we need. Now, does this guy have a specialization? He doesn't. I could give the book to him. Drop that book.
Guess you're on point.
No room for that.
Come on.
Like they say, knowledge is power.
Computers, baby. Yeah. Let's go. Now we have over 1,000 influence now.
I have all
medicine. Oh. Damn. We gotta load up the car. We have to. Let's just see if we get a rucksack and then we'll load up the car.
I've scoured it.
We have to, or no, we switch out. Switch out.
We're in charge.
Yeah. That's how we do. What's that warehouse? And his backpack sucks.
Survivors, none of us can get through this alone. We're all here because of sacrifices. Some from our friends, and some from people we'll never meet. Together, they inspire us to be greater than ourselves. We can't let them down.
I see a few Zeds heading toward the base. They're in for a big disappointment.
Let's sell the ammo to these guys.
How have you been?
I got something you want, you got something I want.
Sure, sounds good. Hello.
I got a feeling you and me can do business.
Of course.
I'll sell that. Oh, they got stuff to buy. Oh.
You having a good one?
Design. Okay. All right, we gotta head back to base now. Because they said something about us getting attacked. What's that? Infestation. Yeah, we gotta go back to base. We have to. Going the right way.